Es que...
Oh my god, guys, something really, really dumb just happened. So my family was supposed to come from Peru and they were supposed to come today because my sister is graduating from college and we're having like a whole party and everything for her next week. But I guess I had read the tickets wrong, and instead of being there, they're from Peru by the way, instead of being there at 1 p.m., they were supposed to be there at 1 a.m. basically earlier today. But they didn't, I guess they didn't notice the time and stuff. And I feel like I've done that before. I've missed my flight or they've missed their flight and you'd have to pay like $300, $200, which is already a lot. But over there in Peru, they're super shady and super sneaky and they want them to pay $1,000 each for them to be able to come, which is basically buying new tickets. They didn't even buy their plane tickets for that much. They bought them for maybe like $600 or $700, but they want them to pay $1,000, which is basically paying for a whole new flight per person, and there's four of them. And I think it's super ridiculous, and I'm just really upset right now. And they're super upset because they wanted to come here for my sister's graduation. Everything's just really upsetting right now. Just trying to figure things out. And I was thinking, they didn't make the flight over here, but I was thinking that they could still make the flight back, so that way they would only have to purchase plane tickets for the way here. But they were saying that if they didn't renew and they didn't pay the $1,000, then that means that those tickets are gone, like they can be used, which means that they wasted money, all four of them, and they have to basically buy new tickets, which is super upsetting. Like I said, I'm doing makeup today, so my brushes are all clean. And then all right, so these are the things that I'm bringing. I'm not gonna open anything, but I just have brow wizzes and NYX brow pencils. I have, oh my god, there's so many things. I might do a video what I carry in my makeup case, like to do for clients. Just a bunch of concealers and primers. And then in here, I'm just gonna quickly show you guys. Here, a clean beauty sponge, some lipsticks, disposable goodies, and I have some of my makeup business cards. I love this bag. I got it at Claire's a year ago. And then this one, I've been having this since forever. Just carries basic things that I would need, and everything's in that. And she only wants, it's only one girl, and she only wants like a basic look. So these are all the things that I'm taking for a basic look. And of course, I always look like crap when I'm about to do someone else's makeup. So this is how I'm gonna look. I really don't care, honestly. It's not my special day, it's her prom. So yeah, I should be heading out right now because I do have to still buy some disposable sponges and disposable wands. So all right guys, so it's the next day. I didn't do much yesterday. I just went to go do her makeup, and then I got home, cleaned a bunch, and just knocked out. And now today is my sister's first graduation. This is for the Latino community, so we're going to that, and then afterwards we're going to pick up my family from Peru. They got a flight at 12 a.m. last night, so they're going to get here around noon. So yeah, I'm excited for that. Right now I'm just getting last minute things because we are running a little bit late as always. I feel like me and my family are always late to everything, but yeah, I'll see you guys later.
Mother looking cute, so many people help us up.
Apoyo y ayuda. Juntos lo hicimos una realidad.
Joseph Rodriguez, Bachelor's in Mechanical Engineering. I want to thank my parents, my sisters, and my godparents, and my grandma. I love you.
Christopher Flavia, Ivana. Ivana Vasquez,
yes!
Bachelor's in Sociology. Gracias a mi familia aquí y en Perú. Esto es para ustedes. Los amo mucho.
Yes, bitch.
Hey.
Ooh,
I made a song to sing.
Congrats, sister.
You know my song was
No, I made a song.
Oh, yay, baby. I would love to hear it.
Yes, please take it to me.
So we got out of the little Chicano Latino graduation. Ivana, look at her cap. Like, can she be any more Peruvian?
It's not even done yet. On Wednesday.
Okay, you're zooming in. Sorry. So yeah, right now I am really excited because we're gonna go pick up my family from the airport. They're finally here at the airport. We're just gonna get something quick to eat and then we'll be on our way. So how do you feel?
I don't think it's, I cried a little bit, but it hasn't really hit me.
I think it'll hit you in the like the actual graduation.
I know.
Stay tuned. Papi's here. Papi, di hola. Hola, camera. Papi. Manda saludos.
Yes.
A YouTube.
Hi.
Machi is my grandma. And Tia Rosana, saludos.
Hola.
Tia Juana, saludos.
Hola.
This is so funny, watch. Inca corn, it's supposed to be like corn nuts, but they're huge. Look at these. These are freaking huge because the corn in Peru is actually pretty big. It's my backyard. Machi, ¿cómo te sientes de estar acá?
Me siento muy bien. Salud. Thank you.
Tía, ¿tú cómo te sientes?
Lo máximo. Lo máximo. Estoy pero contentísima.
Tía, unas palabras.
Acá feliz de haber venido después de tiempo y conocer la linda casa de mis sobrinas.
Out here loving life for the first time in forever.
Hey guys, how's it going? It is May 23rd, 6:22 p.m. and we are going to get groceries at Walmart.
We're not getting groceries.
I am not currently driving my Subaru because I am on call.
Nobody knows you have a Subaru.
I have a Subaru myself. I just want to say I'm a proud owner.
What's your name?
My name is, it's here on my chest. If you need my card, call me at albacore.com, 562-923-6767. If you need a dishwasher, let me know.
Self-promo.
And, yeah, that's it.
That's it.
It's a weekend. It's Sunday. Sunday fun day.
Someone's on on-call.
As they say. And I just want to let you know that go with God, because it is Sunday. And, That's it for today. What you got today, Mina?
That's it. We're just gonna go to Walmart. We're not going grocery shopping though.
We're going grocery shopping.
We're getting something for my mom. Okay, anyways, I don't know who he is. He just picked me up. Because I needed a ride.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, what does that mean?
You see, this is what fucking sucks about being an on-call. Tears falling down my face.
I have an urgent message from your office. Enter the access
okay.
code.
Alright, bye guys.
So I just got out of a fucking eye call. My fucking finger.
It doesn't look as bad as it did before.
But, I mean,
yeah, boba.
So.
Go.
When a door closes, another one opens. This is a door opening. So, yeah.
How is it?
Kill me.
Kill me.
So we're going to some real
hyped up place. I mean, it's real hyped, but they say it's good. It's called Raising Cane's.
I'm just kidding. Everybody's talking about it, and everybody's always hyping it up. And I just don't think it deserves all the hype because it's just chicken and fries.
They kick us out. They never let us go back.
They see.
I was just there with my friends like 2 days ago. Just kidding. It's really good, but I don't think.
I mean, it is good, but it's not. I don't think it's really overhyped.
Chick-fil-A is better.
Chick-fil-A is really good.
I asked for ranch one time. It looked at me like if I was dumb.
This is how hyped up Cane's is.
Seriously, if I'm like.
This is what I want.
That's what I'm getting.
Yeah, there had soul food.